So here's the cell model, and then here is the cell membrane. If you look at this, this is the nucleus. This is the nucleolus. Here's the nuclear envelope or nuclear membrane. These is the centrioles. This is the centrosome. This is the Golgi body or Golgi apparatus. These are secretory vesicles. The yellow are lysosomes. These are vacuoles. Okay. And the orange are mitochondria. Now, the difference between a rough and smooth endoplasmic reticulum are going to be the ribosomes, which are these white little spots here. So anything that has ribosomes around it are going to be rough endoplasmic reticulum. There's not really a smooth, maybe a little bit smooth here, but the key is you're going to see a membranous labyrinth, but it's not going to have the white ribosomes around it, and that would be a smooth ER, and those are found in the liver because smooth ER helps with detoxification. Mitochondria are the powerhouse of the smell. The centrioles help in mitosis. Lysosomes help pick up cellular debris. The nucleolus does ribosome production or synthesis, so proteins. Nucleus is the brain. The Golgi apparatus is like the UPS of the cell, so it ships, packages, and transports molecules and proteins outside and inside the cell. And then here's the rough endoplasmic reticulum here. And this little gray, it could be a vacuole, but it could also be a peroxisome, so you can interpret it either or.